rivals facing off here. Grant, what were some of your fiercest rivalries at the NBA level?
Oh, wow. Back in my early years in Detroit, going against Glenn Robinson. Of course, the Chicago Bulls, the whole Chicago-Detroit rivalry that existed. Later on in Phoenix, of course, you had the San Antonio Spurs with Tim Duncan, the Los Angeles Lakers with the late Kobe Bryant. Just some fun rivalries. And those were games, whether at home or on the road, that you really got up for as a team and as an individual.
All right, let's check out San Antonio's starting lineup. They've got DeJounte Murray, Jakob Poeltl out there with DeMar DeRozan, and it's Johnson in at the four slot.
Give it up for the D. No fear. You risk getting posterized. You know what, though? But you still take them on.
The drive by Murray. And he buries his first look.
Just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Now here's Morant. Here's Johnson. DeRozan, left side. Feet out. The rebound by Jackson.
Oh, I thought that one was going to go down. Mid-range jumpers? Oh, man, that's usually a bunny with the D playing soft like that.
Here's Brooks. Stolen by Valanciunas. Basket counts.
Finished off by the big man. A seven-footer like Valanciunas should be operating near the hoop.
And here is DeRozan. He got a piece of it. Morant finds Brooks. Now here's Jackson. With the fadeaway, and it's in there, and it's all knotted up.
This is what the coach likes seeing from Brooks. I mean, making an effort to improve his passing.
Outside Murray, pass to DeRozan. On the take, and the dunk by DeRozan.
He's shaking the hoop. He's actually shaking the whole building.
Oh, what a slam. Look here, the fans going crazy right now. Now here's Morant. Jackson, the screen. From about 19, the rebound by Murray. The Spurs have gone 3 of 6 since the tip.
And with DeJounte Murray, the injuries have really slowed his career development down, B.A. It's quite sad. I mean, that ACL tear was the big one. It really set him back quite a bit. But when you watch him, it's clear this young man has a bright future.
Here's Brooks. Inside. Jackson gets the bucket.
An improved playmaker who does a solid job distributing the rock. Don't sleep on Brooks' vision.
And with Murray, Grant, he represents a different type of the modern NBA guard.
No question, B.A. Most guards today are dead-eye, high-volume shooters from outside, but not Murray. He plays with his size, which helps him finish, and of course, on the defensive end as well. And other than long-range shooting, Murray gives you everything you want from that position.
And so it's Memphis with it. The Spurs making their last shot. And there's the rejection. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies.
He'll breathe a big sigh of relief if they hang on to win this game. He's not done much to contribute tonight.
Brooks outside. Pass to Valanciunas. Over DeRozan. Valanciunas can't get it to go.
Does a good job just to get the shot off clean. Even if he can't knock it down, the fadeaway is really his only choice there.
Poeltl with the ball. DeRozan with the ball. And he gets it to go. DeRozan's got 6.
An outstanding first quarter from the field.
Brooks outside. Pass to Jackson. From 13. The shot off that time. Now San Antonio takes it the other way. Now here's Murray. drives to the hoop. Sweet little floater. Murray's gotten his second bucket.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Jackson the screen, and here's Morant outside. Fires in the triple.
As Morant gains consistency from range, he becomes that much more dynamic, and that's bad news for the rest of the league.
Picked by Poeltl. Here's DeRozan. Pass to Vassell. The three. And again, it's San Antonio with a three.
You don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Outside Morant. Jackson the screen. This one for three. And again, it's Memphis with a three.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
Talk about it. The great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Now here's Poeltl. Out to the right wing. Pass to DeRozan. Five on the clock. Shot from 12. Valanciunas with a rebound.
Already plus five in terms of rebound margin.
Here's Morant. That basket is good. Off the assist from Jackson. Morant's got his third basket on the night right there. Timeout called. The Spurs.
Well, when Memphis picked Jackson Jr. fourth overall in 2018, there were some mixed feelings, but people loved his upside. And Trae Young was also on the board and was coming off of one of the most productive years in college basketball history.
On the wing, DeRozan. Tries to break his ice. And he lays it up and in. DeRozan's got 8 points.
And now, almost all their points coming from the paint.
Pass to Tillman. Rebounded by Gay.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
And there's the lob. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Walker. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
Yeah, I mean, those are the plays that get you a lead and keep you a lead as well.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Memphis has gone 2 for 2 from deep to start this one. Pass to Tillman. Outside Winslow. Here's Clark. Banked it in off the glass.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone.
San Antonio leading. Now Mills. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Here's Eubanks. Outside Walker. Six to shoot. Got a piece of it. Steps back and shoots. The shot won't fall. And the Grizzlies going the other way now. Here's Winslow. Clark with the screen.
And just a great job of getting there first and absorbing the contact.
There's a minute 47 left in the first quarter. Gay with the ball, working on Clark. Gay's shot is good. And the Spurs lead by six.
The scoring skills of Gay aren't just limited to the mid-range and his perimeter. This is a guy who can get it done from the inside as well, thanks to his fantastic length.
Now here's Winslow. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play opportunity. Well, you talk about a late bloomer. Brandon Clark was essentially unranked as a prospect coming out of high school.
Went to San Jose State for 2 years, showed some tremendous athleticism, transferred to the Bulldogs 1 year, built out his game. Then he was selected 21st overall in the NBA draft. One of the fastest risers we've seen.
And the free throw, no good. San Antonio's gone 2 for 2 from deep to start this one. Walker for three. Rebounded by Winslow. Memphis trailing here. And the powerful one-handed slam.
And he just punches home the one-hand finish.
Hey, 2 points the easy way. 54 seconds left in the first quarter here. Pass to Eubanks. Grizzlies with the rebound. No! They're unable to get the tying basket there. Well, the Spurs shooting 53%, setting the tone right from the opening tip. Here's Gay. The shot, no good. Good D by Clark. The Grizzlies shooting an impressive 47%. Shot clock and game clock. 1 second differential. And here is Winslow. Four on the clock. Pass to Allen. Chance there to take the lead, but a miss. So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Spurs out in front. They lead by two. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. All right, guys, before we move on, what do you think about the Spurs at this point?
Well, it's simple. When you can dominate the boards at both ends, you can control the second chance touches.
They've been quicker to the ball, showing great anticipation and terrific hustle.
Morant runs point with Brooks flanking him. And the forward spots, it's Anderson and Jackson Jr. And it's Valanciunas in at the five, roaming the paint. That's the lineup out there for the Grizzlies.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
Pass to Johnson. Here's DeRozan. It's rebounded by Memphis. Valanciunas has got four rebounds now. Outside Morant. Jackson, the screen. Morant, the pass to Jackson. Over Murray. Jackson gets the bucket. Jackson's got six. And we're now about a minute into this second quarter of play. Right side Murray. Goes up on the baseline. Offensive rebound. Well, the Grizzlies shooting at 45% on the game so far. Here's Anderson. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Fade away. Valanciunas can't get it to go. And for San Antonio, they're shooting at 45% on the game so far. And the dunk by DeRozan.
And DeRozan, just so crafty on those moves, slips right through the contact for the finish.
Outside Morant. Jackson, the screen. Morant against Murray. Morant, no good. The Spurs have gone just one of three to begin the second quarter. DeRozan outside. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. It's going to be on Dylan Brooks.
The defense there doing whatever they can to protect the rim.
Well, I've heard you talk about the importance of team chemistry in the NBA, Grant. Doesn't necessarily fit in the analytics model, but it is certainly still a factor.
Yeah, NBA, it's everything to a team's success. When you have an environment where everyone in the locker room, they trust each other, they know each other, they can be real and honest with each other. And as you go through a season and the postseason, you can endure whatever hiccups come along the way. So chemistry, so essential to a team's success. And yes, you can't measure that with analytics.
DeRozan hits them both.
He's making the most of every trip to the line, providing for his team.
Outside Morant. Jackson outside. That's good. For the day, he's 4 for 6.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
And here in the second quarter of action, just a hair under 2.5 minutes played. The drive by Murray. Count it. Good. Murray's got his third bucket of the night.
Oh, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
Jackson, the screen. Morant, the pass to Jackson. From 12 feet. Rebounded by Johnson. Johnson's got his fourth rebound in this one. On the wing, DeRozan. He's got 12. And the jumper from the wing offline. For Memphis, they've gotten just 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. Morant, the pass to Valanciunas. On the wing, Brooks. Back to Jackson. Outside Morant. Pass to Jackson. 5 to shoot. Here's Anderson. Offline with a 3. San Antonio leading. And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played. Here's Vassell. Valanciunas covering. Here's Johnson. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call. Memphis has gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
So good at keeping his balance. Anderson doesn't let aggressive defense get to him.
Now here's Murray. 6 points for him. Count that bucket. Murray's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Now you can learn a lot by watching him operate in their offense.
Pass to Brooks. To the inside. Here's Jackson. Hey, now 5 for 8, shooting a pretty good percentage right now. For San Antonio, they've got 3 of 6 shots to go here in the second quarter. Here's Vassell. Murray with it, guarded by Valanciunas. Murray's shot is good.
Even with the D giving him a lot of attention, he's still finding ways to light him up.
Outside Morant. Pass to Jackson. And here is DeRozan. And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Shooting 2.
And the first one at the line is good.
Well, finally, he's getting himself to the line. He's gotten much more aggressive as the game is going on.
And some changes here for the Grizzlies. Clark has checked in for Jackson. Winslow comes in for Anderson. And it's Allen in for Brooks. DeRozan hits them both. Boy, in terms of global influence, Grant, it's amazing to see how popular the NBA has become all over the world.
NBA, it's incredible how this game has grown and had the influence all over the world, as you said. I mean, I always say the NBA is an amazing global marketing and public relations firm. And to be able to sell and market the talent of the players and teams on a global stage is incredible. Hey, even you and I, we could go anywhere in the world and people are gonna know who we are because of our association with the NBA. How about that?
I'll agree with half of that statement.
Yeah, wiry, strong, and courageous. Morant's willing to slam it up in there if you give him a lane.
Here's Murray. It goes again, his 6th basket in 7 tries.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easily it makes it for him to get to the cup.
Here's Morant. And that one goes. He's shooting 5 of 9 in this one.
Oh, has a closer in, Morant finding a way to score. And he has fantastic touch around the 10.
DeRozan outside. By DeRozan.
Oh, nice one-handed jam there, B.A.
Hey, little exclamation point. Outside Morant. Ooh, it's stolen away. Outside Walker. Pass to DeRozan.
Can you say immediate entry into the highlight reel? Woo! What a dunk, B.A.
It's showtime now, man. They've built up a lead, and they're starting to rub it in. Here's Morant. Rebounded by Gay. Gay's got 4 rebounds now.
And they're doing strong work on the glass. A +5 advantage for them.
Murray passes to DeRozan. Just 5 to shoot. A chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. The Grizzlies have gotten 6 of their 12 attempts to go since the end of the first. And you know, Grant, for Valanciunas, you have to wonder how it felt getting traded midseason from Toronto to Memphis. That was the trade for Gasol. And then seeing the Raptors go on to win it all. That was tough.
Yeah, B.A., you kind of feel bad for him. I mean, he spent his entire career in Toronto. Yes, we know it's an unfortunate part of the game, especially since he wasn't given a championship ring. But that is the standard operating procedure. But you still hate to see it go down that way.
Here's Murray. After the basket by Memphis. And there's a minute 45 left in the second. Gay attacking. He can't get that one to fall. Winslow with a defensive effort. Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Pass to Allen. Up top, Valanciunas. Memphis needs to get off a shot. Allen can't get it to go. For San Antonio, they've gotten 7 of 13 attempts to go here in the second. To the middle. And it's DeRozan missing.
That's going up against a defense that knows your tendencies.
And there's the foul. It'll go on DeMar DeRozan. That's his first foul of the game.
Yeah, he tried to gain position, but couldn't quite get there.
Jang, he's checked in for San Antonio. Mills comes in for Murray. ...56 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Back to Allen. Here he goes. Pass to Winslow. Shoots over Mills. Ooh, the Grizzlies with another miss.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Here's Gay. No good from outside. Memphis trailing here. 5 second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Allen with it. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Now Winslow. Shot clock at 6. And he drives in. Got it.
If the defender is giving him that much space, the points are inevitable.
Here's Mills. Takes the 3. Here's Eubanks. And we're through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. It's the Spurs. They're up by 4. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello, basketball fans. What a pleasure it is to bring you into the 2K studios again. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. San Antonio came out looking very confident. At one point, they had a 9-point lead fueled by some entertaining defensive and offensive plays. That lead was whittled down by the end of the quarter, leaving them up by 5 after 1. They battled hard in the second quarter and were able to end up with a 4-point lead, all said and done, at the end of the first half. Kenny, what was your take on San Antonio?
Well, it's never easy to go on the road in the NBA, no matter what the matchup is. But I think they like playing the role of the villain. Their effort has been fantastic, and they've done all that they can do to keep this crowd quiet.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the Grizzlies.
I think they let the game come to them, but they haven't got to the foul line enough. That's an area where they're getting beat. I like to see them press to action a little bit more.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been a fairly even one. You know, DeMar DeRozan has been exceptional here, guys.
Slicing up the defense, living in the lane. Terrific first half for him.
He did a great job of attacking the seams, getting to the rim, and then finishing strong.
Well, the Grizzlies shooting at 45% of the game so far. And so in the game for the Spurs, they've got DeMar DeRozan. Jakob Poeltl out there with DeJounte Murray. And it's Johnson in at the 4. Here's Jackson. Offensive rebound. Tries yet again. Deflected. Pass to DeRozan. Hey, expanding his range. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Valanciunas has got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Right side, Moran. Now Valanciunas. And he makes it. Valanciunas has got 6.
Oh, it's tough trying to alter his focus. I mean, Valanciunas is great at staying in control.
DeRozan outside. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson. Just four to shoot. The Grizzlies have gone just one of three in the second half. Morant, the pass to Brooks. Now here's Jackson. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the third quarter. Jackson with another miss. Now here's Murray. He's got 12. Back to Pirtle. Pass to Johnson. Inside. They kick it out to Murray. And DeJounte Murray is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul.
That's an unforced error that will drive a coach crazy. Got to play heads up out there.
Murray against Morant. And there's the drive. The game now all tied up. He's got 14.
They've really picked up the energy level and have willed themselves back into this game.
Yeah, true, but we'll see if they can keep forging ahead. For now, you got to give them credit for coming back.
DeRozan. And the dunk by DeRozan.
And once he gets to the rim, it's fairly automatic.
Nothing fancy right there. Just takes his 2 points, moves on. Now here's Morant. He's got 14. Ooh, he's now 7 for 12.
They have no answer defensively inside.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. And another shot. Oh, Morant with the block.
I love Morant's approach to the game. I mean, flying to the ball, challenging everything.
Pass to Jackson. Back to Morant. For the lead. Here's Valanciunas. And the dunk by Valanciunas.
And when the game is this close, you have to go all out.
He certainly understands his role, huh? When the shot goes up, just crashes the offensive glass.
Second chance opportunity so big in this instance. They have to feel fortunate that they could extend that play.
Now here's Morant. He's got 16. They get it back. And the layup is good. And now it's a 4-point Memphis lead.
The D hasn't been quick enough to react to the ball inside. That's helped cause this run.
The drive by Murray. Ooh, he's found his rhythm. 7 for 10 and counting.
Okay, listen. You got to body him up when he's in the paint. If you play off of him, then that's just 2 easy points.
Outside Morant. Jackson, the screen. The fader. That one's wide left.
Still plenty of time for him to contribute in this game, but it's a tough stretch he's going through.
Oh, he picked him clean. Now Morant. To the inside. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. That's why they continue to get attacked.
And Grant, you were part of one of the most legendary eras in Duke basketball. Now, when you reflect on that time, what stands out, man?
Well, B.A., those were great times indeed. And a few things I think stick out. First of all, it was when we really made Duke basketball what it is today, gave us the foundation of this long-term success. Also, of course, too, the bonds, the brotherhood, the experience, the ups and the downs that we went through collectively, all of that together are the things that I like to look back on and really reflect upon during those years.
San Antonio trailing here. DeRozan up top, defended by Jackson. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
Two. That's good from DeRozan. So both teams making some changes here. DeRozan hits them both. For Memphis, they've gone 6 of 13 to open up this second half. Pass to Brooks. Up top, Jackson. 13 points in the game.
And yeah, he still was moving at the point of contact.
The Spurs making a switch here. Jang's checked in. Here's Morant. He's got 16. Driving in. Good. And he's hit 8 of 14 now. A solid offensive performance.
Well, you see the burst. Morant very hard to catch once he gains a step. Second overall pick in the 2019 draft. I mean, the Grizzlies really didn't entertain anyone else with the selection. They leaked through sources. Or maybe we just all knew that they'd be crazy if Morant wasn't their guy. They never wavered.
Now here's Brooks. Just 5 on the clock. Jackson, the pass to Brooks. Fires from deep. That one doesn't drop. And the Spurs going the other way now. You know, Chris, some people debated whether R.J. Barrett should be taken at number 2. But that debate never escalated.
Yeah, we give the Grizzlies credit. Barrett, he can do his things, but the Grizzlies needed a point guard after Conley left. They wanted to create a sense of stability around the franchise, being confident and definitive in your decisions. That's the way to do that.
Now here's DeRozan. 22 points for him. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2. Good from DeRozan. DeRozan hits them both.
They're doing some good work at the line this half.
Memphis leading. Pass to Allen. Over to the left wing. Here's Tillman. And here's Allen. 4 on the clock. From deep. San Antonio with a rebound.
Oh, man, he can't get anything to fall. You can feel his frustration.
This isn't like him, and he knows it. The best thing they can do is try to get him more easy looks.
Just an intelligent play by DeRozan. Takes full advantage of the open gap in the defense.
Here's Morant. It's not going to go for him. Ooh, excellent D there from Mills. For the lead, and he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. Ja Morant picks one up. Lead as the free throw drops in for him. Winslow's checked in for Morant. And so he hits both.
If they keep hitting free throws at this clip, it'll help them seal the deal.
Well, the Grizzlies shooting 39% from the field in the third. Pass to Allen. Driving inside. Shoots over Walker. No good off the glass. San Antonio's gone just one of three from deep since the break. Nice D from Allen. Well, the Grizzlies shooting the ball at around 42% for the game. Back to Winslow. Looking to end the run. And it's good on the lay-in.
Oh, beating everyone to the ball. Great activity on the offensive glass.
Well, San Antonio shooting about 41%. Gay outside. Pass to Mills. 4-3. Drills it from deep. Mills has got five.
That's just the product of good pass work. I mean, nice team basketball right there.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Uses the glass on the layup.
Want to score in the NBA? Picks can really force the D to make tough choices.
San Antonio's gotten two of four threes to fall here in this third quarter. Gay, left side. Lays it up and banks it in. Gay's got his second basket of the game.
Assertive move. You can tell the game's heating up a bit.
Outside Winslow. Oh, and makes it with the kiss.
Oh, forget about three-pointers. Give me a look from right in tight. I'll take it all day long.
105 left to play in the third quarter of basketball. Memphis trailing here. Pass to Tillman. Now here's Allen. Over to the wing. Here he goes. And it's Allen who slams it home.
And plays like that one can make the difference in a close game.
And it definitely got the bench on their feet, too.
And rightfully so. Also, how lackluster was the defense right there with the score this tight?
Now here's Walker. Pass to Gay. Over Clark. And it's Gay with the miss. Well, Memphis shooting the rock at a 46% rate since the start of the third. Outside Winslow. There's a screen. Takes it inside. That shot off. And here's Mills. Fires the three. Out of bounds. It'll go to the Grizzlies. We've just finished the third quarter. What a tight game we've got going. It's the Grizzlies, up one. And don't go away. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'll tell you what, this was a no-brainer tonight. Take a look at the precision on this feed. Couldn't place it any better.
Yeah, he put it on the platter and it was served cold. Now, I love the poise, the decisiveness. This is how you run an offense.
Well, this has been a great contest so far. I imagine the fourth quarter could have more action in store for us. And the forward spots, it's Anderson and Jackson Jr. Morant runs point with Brooks flanking him. And it's Valanciunas in at the five down low. That's the lineup out there for the Grizzlies. Now here's Morant. To the wing, right side. Here's Anderson. Free throw line jumper, and down it goes. 2 points. And the Grizzlies lead by three.
Oh, man, the coaching staff wants Anderson to be aggressive. They know he can hit this shot when he's given a chance.
DeRozan with the ball, guarded by Valanciunas. Offensive board. Pass to DeRozan. Another shot. And right through it goes. DeRozan's got 26.
And he just moves so well without the ball. DeRozan stays locked and loaded for catch-and-shoot opportunities.
Now here's Morant. Defense right on him. And the layup is good off the glass.
Using his speed advantage to create the separation he needs for the shot.
Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
It's good.
And this is just typical of him. Always making an impact at crucial moments in the game.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
And here are the Grizzlies now, following the bucket by the Spurs. Here's Jackson. The rebound by Murray. The Spurs have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2 for 4 now. Pass to Poeltl. To take the lead. No good that time. Memphis leading. Morant with it. Brooks outside. Clock at 6. From 8 feet, Jackson gets the bucket.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the 5th straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
DeRozan outside. Pass to Murray. Back to DeRozan to tie it up. Yes, and it's Murray picking up the assist. DeRozan's got 29.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Yeah, and they aren't just chucking up anything. I mean, they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
Now here's Morant. Here's Jackson. And that one's good with extra effort on the glass. Jackson's got 4 points now in the quarter.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area. Huh.
Fires it from 18. To the right side. To take the lead. Here's Poeltl. And finally, they hit one.
It's winning time, and that's a winning play.
For Memphis, they've gotten 4 shots out of 6 attempts to drop so far in the fourth. To the paint. Here's Jackson. Count it. 19 points in the game.
They're winning the battle down low by imposing their will.
San Antonio's gotten 1 of 3 to fall from downtown here in the fourth. Stolen by Jackson. Outside Morant. Jackson, the screen. 17-foot shot on the way. Ooh, a little luck that time as it drops. And now it's a 4-point Memphis lead.
He's got the hot hand right now. As long as he can keep getting open, they've got to keep feeding him.
And DeRozan, here we go. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. DeRozan's got 13 points here in the second half alone. The Grizzlies have gotten 6 of 8 shots to fall during this fourth. Outside Morant. Jackson, the screen. Shots blocked. Pass to Murray. Now here's DeRozan. The D's right on him. The shot, no good. The Grizzlies shooting a solid 47%. Here's Anderson. Jackson outside. On the wing, Brooks. 6 on the shot clock.
Tough break for the defense. I mean, he took the hit, but he didn't get the call.
Out to the right wing. Jackson outside. Back to Morant. Five on the clock. Into the lane. The shot no good. Good work defensively by DeRozan. Here's Vassell. Brooks defending. Pass to Johnson. To the left side wing. Murray against Valanciunas. And it's Murray finishing it off.
And you have to love it. The floor general taking things into his own hands.
Just the aggression they're looking for, man.
This is why they go to him. When the game is tight, he ups his intensity level.
Now here's Brooks. From deep, Morant. And it's Morant again missing.
Can't quite find his three-point touch in the second half yet. He had two in the first half, but still none since the break.
And it's the Grizzlies with the ball. Pass to Jackson. Oh, deflected. And so it looks like the Grizzlies will retain possession here.
Great read to get a hand in there and disrupt the play.
We're just trying to prevent the opposition from getting comfortable. Next time, that one might get picked.
Allen, he's checked in for Memphis. Walker, he's checked in for San Antonio. All right, we present our New Balance player of the game, DeJounte Murray.
And it's easy to see why they keep getting it to him. He keeps getting after it on the offensive end and putting in that work. He's been getting good looks and shooting the ball efficiently all night.
Morant finds Valanciunas. Right wing. Shot clock at six. Jackson with a screen on Walker. Allen. And it's good for two. And the Grizzlies lead by two.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easily it makes it for him to get to the cup.
San Antonio calls timeout.
Still really finding his place in the league. Now, Allen's a good athlete who can fill it up when he gets into a rhythm. But when he's out of rhythm, that's when he gets a little out of control. On the wing, DeRozan.
good on the bucket. DeRozan's got 33 points.
Now that's an assertive offensive talent. DeRozan is able to use his size to his advantage.
Murray against Moran. Tries again, and he gets that one. Jackson's got 10 points now, just in this quarter.
Oh, here in the fourth quarter, he's 5 for 7 from the field.
Now a timeout called by San Antonio. To Pirtle. Up top, Walker. Allen defending. Nice shot by Walker.
And guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100% right now.
The Grizzlies have gotten 8 of 14 shots to drop so far here in the fourth quarter. Pass to Jackson. Here's Valanciunas. And even after 2 offensive rebounds, they just can't take the lid off. Now here's Murray. Valanciunas covering. Outside Walker. Now here's Pirtle. Walker finds DeRozan. Can't get the go-ahead bucket. Now Morant. Can't hit that one. Great D that time from Murray. San Antonio's gone 1 for 5 from downtown here in the fourth. Outside Walker. On the take to take the lead. Valančiūnas with a rebound. Valančiūnas has got rebound number 17, if you can believe that. Morant, the pass to Valančiūnas. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. That's on Jakob Poeltl.
Oh, man, I love watching Valančiūnas score the ball. He makes it look so easy, and he makes the defense feel uneasy out there.
Shooting two.
He gets the first, and that gives him a lead.
Whether he's starting or coming off the bench, Valančiūnas is a nice piece to have. He's a big man who's a nightly double-double threat.
And a tough break as his second attempt is no good at the line.
A little bit shaky at the line there. I mean, he did the important part and got him in front.
Oh, don't do that to him!
Oh, my goodness!
Give them credit. They fought hard to get back into it, and now they're rewarded with the lead.
Wrong guy to put on the line in the close game. You know he's not going to miss.
Morant, the pass to Valančiūnas. And a great assist by Morant as that one goes. Morant's got four assists now tonight.
Oh, this is just being a good team. Morant making sure to rip the ball over to his open man.
And it's DeRozan missing. And the Grizzlies shooting an even 50% since the fourth quarter got underway. Here's Morant. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
You got to love how attacking Morant is. I mean, he's so excellent in forcing the issue and getting the foul.
Shooting two.
He sinks the clutch free throw.
You know Ja Morant, such a dynamic guard. His combination of speed and creativity makes for some tough matchups.
And so both free throws good. And it's a two-point ball game.
Cool and collected, making them count under pressure.
DeRozan against Valančiūnas. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Valančiūnas. Forty-four seconds left in the final quarter. Morant against Murray. Down low, clock at four, and the dunk by Poeltl.
And talk about stepping up in a big way.
That's why they put the ball in his hands. They know they can count on him to make crucial shots.
Morant against Murray.
Count it!
That's an important bucket. Now they have to guard the perimeter tight. No threes at all.
And here is DeRozan.
Oh, no good!
Here's Johnson.
That was a good call. The defense wasn't established.
Drops the first one, and that narrows the gap to one. And that's good as he hits both shots.
Oh, tremendous composure at the line to tie things up and give them a shot at overtime.
Outside Morant.
He got it up in time.
Ooh, no good there. Potential game winner was off the mark. Regulation is ended, and we are headed to overtime. And we'll be back with you shortly. Glad to have you with us as we get going in overtime. Neither team giving an inch in this game.
Here we go.
Jackson Jr. at power forward with Valanciunas at center. On the perimeter, it's Brooks and Anderson. And it's Morant in at the one. To the inside. Grizzlies with the rebound. Pass to Valanciunas. Over to the left wing. Here's Anderson. Jackson with a screen on DeRozan. Clock at six. Anderson can't get it to go.
He lets the D off the hook right there. I mean, if they let him get that open again in that spot, they'll get burned.
Grizzlies with the rebound. Jackson's got 9 rebounds now. Pass to Anderson. Back to Morant. Here's Anderson. And here's Morant. Going inside. And he can't get that one. Oh, some solid D from DeRozan. And DeJounte Murray is going to pick up the foul. That's his third foul so far.
I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit.
And we played just over a minute here in overtime. Here's Morant. Makes a fantastic move and nails the shot. Morant's got 26 points.
Man, I love watching this kid play. Morant, he's just electric at the offensive end. He's having a night.
Picked by Poeltl. Morant against Murray. Four on the clock. Here's DeRozan. They kick it out to Murray. Second chance shot. Back to Poeltl. Pass to Johnson. With the clock winding down. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson. Moran against Murray. Here's Valanciunas. Oh, a dunk and a foul. A powerhouse move. He's got a chance for one more at the line. That one on Murray.
One shot.
And there's the cherry on top. Excellent trip up the floor to build out this lead.
For San Antonio, they've got no shots to fall out of four tries here in OT. Pass to Bissell. Fires for three. Again, the miss by the Spurs. The Grizzlies have gone 2 for 5 here in OT. Here's Jackson. Brooks left side. Valanciunas sets a screen. The shot's good. Brooks has got his first points of the night.
This is what you like seeing. Brooks being aggressive and taking initiative there.
Pass to Bissell to end the run. Sinks the tray.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
We see this all too often. You have to be willing to put in the work.
Now here's Jackson. Brooks outside. Outside Morant. Poeltl grabs a miss.
That's the shot you hope for. Right at the rim. Just couldn't capitalize.
Oh, he's a sensational offensive rebounder. Valanciunas, he just has the nose for where to be when shots go up.
DeRozan with the ball. Cash! And now they trail by just 4.
And despite the height disadvantage, oh my, He just attacks that interior.
Yeah, very aggressive. I mean, he takes on the challenge with no hesitation.
The officials were right on top of that one.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
So the first one drops, and that puts him up five.
The multi-talented Anderson. I mean, he's awesome, man. He's an awesome glue guy, if you ask me. Someone who scores, rebounds, passes, defends. I mean, name it. He does it.
So he gets them both, and it's a six-point ball game.
You can't afford to waste any chances at this stage of the game. That means you gotta hit your free throws.
And the Spurs call time here. They trail by six. 29 seconds left in the OT period. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
Hits the first one, and that puts him up five. And the second free throw, no good. Tough break there.
And not a moment to lose on this possession.
Yeah, they got to get into the play fast and execute. It's your only hope.
Beyond the arc. Anderson pulls it down, and they go to the intentional foul. And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to go. And he's able to hit the second one. And that increases the lead to six. Now here's Murray. Pass to Johnson. Here's Vassell. And so it's Memphis winning this one. They escape with the W, even though they needed a few extra minutes to pull it off.
Yeah, and both teams gave their all. But when it came down to overtime, it was about who had more determination.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. Along with Grant Hill, Chris Weber, and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching tonight's presentation. So long, everyone.